Hi, I'm Kendall Brittig and I'm joined by Grant from Adelaide-based solar company Venergy. Now Grant, can you tell us why so many people are turning to solar?
Yeah, sure. A lot of people are turning to solar these days because the cost of living is getting so high that they can really make an impact by turning to solar, as well as that impact that solar has on the environment. We can really reduce that over time.
Okay, now there are so many solar companies out there. Why is Venergy different?
Look, it's great that so many people are turning to solar. Renewable energy is obviously the way of the future, so there's a lot of people offering it. They are very much the same. A lot of companies offering cheap systems and some offering higher quality systems.
Now, can you tell us a little bit about your e-saver then?
Yeah, the e-saver is a very unique product to Venergy. What it can do is it turns off any standby power or non-essential items in the house whilst leaving essential items on, things like fridges, freezers and security systems stay on. And that's all done by using a remote control, so it's very, very easy. And that can reduce the your power cost by up to 25%.
Obviously, there's also the safety aspects where you can turn off things like an iron that you might have perhaps left on.
Yes, absolutely. It's been proven that one in five house fires are due to appliances being left on or faulty. So that has certainly front of mind for people when they use something like this. Although it's about power reduction, impact on the environment and getting those power costs down.
Okay, so does that mean that I can leave the fridge running and the freezer but turn off things like the TV, which are non-essential items when you're not home?
Yeah, absolutely. We personalise the system to suit you. We have a qualified electrician come and you sit down and decide what to use an essential item and what sort of things you want turned off. So, for example, you would leave on your fridge, your freezer, security systems, smoke alarms, things like that. And you can reduce your standby power by having your TV, your computers, your microwaves, things like that turning off. And that's where the savings are. And it's, like I said before, it's easily done with a remote control.
Okay, so obviously safety aspects there, but also I would imagine significant cost savings.
Yeah, absolutely. And when you couple the energy saving system, the e-saver, up with our solar panels, you can either reduce or completely eliminate your power bill. The e-saver reducing power means that you can get less solar panels, which again is an impact on the pocket.
Okay, can you tell us a bit more about Venergy then?
Yeah, Venergy is an Adelaide-based company. We're from a group of companies that have been in Adelaide for a long time. Very much focused on quality and being very customer focused. With our installations, we can have a system on your roof in 2 to 3 weeks, not like other companies that can take up to 6 months to get the system on your roof.
And how about once you install a Venergy system, do you have a support service afterwards?
Yeah, when you purchase a system, the process can be quite daunting. We run you through that whole process and assist in all aspects of getting those solar panels up and going and the e-saver fully installed.
Okay, now how do we contact you then?
Contact us 1800 Venergy or www.venergyaustralia.com.au.
Okay, Grant, can you just demonstrate then for us how the e-saver works?
Sure. This unit is hardwired up next to your main switch box with different non-essential items circuits in here. As we press number one on the remote, it will turn off any non-essential items that you have wired into the unit. By pressing two, it's what you do when you come home and it just turns everything back on. Number three on the remote will give you access to light, so that's our night mode. So during the evening, we can have all our standby power off, our non-essential items off, but access to our lights